back, ladies and gentlemen. Tyra Banks, the new host of Dancing with the Stars. Congratulations. That's very exciting, Tyra.
Thank you. Do you see I have a Dancing with the Stars outfit for you guys on right now?
Yes.
It's very chic. I love it. As soon as I saw you, I was like, oh no, we picked the wrong day to wear our quasi pajamas into work. So the new season starts when? Monday night.
The new season starts Monday night at 8 o'clock on ABC.
And Derek Huff is coming back to be one of the judges.
How amazing is that? Like, he's coming home, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
like, Dancing with the Stars has a lot to do with his stardom, and he's like, you know what, I'm coming home. I love that.
He's such a good guy and so very talented, the whole family
yeah.
is. What about the, so how, we're doing our show now. Kelly's lit, you can't tell here in this shot, but she's 6 feet away.
There's no audience.
What are you having to do for the show in terms of production now?
We're like cousins. We're not going to have a live audience. Everyone's going to be actually 8 feet away.
Wow.
There's three married pro dancer couples on the show. They cannot be with each other for 3 months. If they last on the show the entire time, they can't live with each other. They can't be within 8 feet. They can't touch each other.
But the
and of
dancers...
course, you guys know there's a binder thick of things that other precautions.
But the pros can dance with the celebrities. They can dance together,
yeah.
right? Okay.
Yes, they can dance together. The pros can dance together, but the pros cannot interact with each other, and the celebrities can't interact with each other.
Did you see?
It would kind of be fascinating if the dancers had to stay eight feet away from each other,
and still
and
hit
we're
the
like,
steps, right?
And we're somehow like doing the yes, and then I don't know what dance we're doing.
Well,
we're doing two different dances, but. That would be kind of amazing to witness.
Tyra, it's so exciting to know you're going to be there at the helm of Dancing with the Stars. It premieres Monday night, September 14th, 8 p.m. on ABC. Good luck, and we'll see you real soon, okay?
Take care, Tyra.
Okay, send you guys kisses.